Before any parks, obviously it was street, and being in the Cotswolds, it was always pretty limited. It started with just approaching the council, trying to literally reference the skate parks of like what we could potentially have in Cirencester, and you know, almost educating them to what it would do for the area. Really, I wanted to give the kids and the skaters just something I didn't have, which was a core skateboarding shop to support them. And then that goes along with a facility. I wanted to produce a landmark facility for the area.
Now you sit there thinking, feeling insecure. The mocking court gesture claims there is no proven cure. Go back to your chamber, your eyes upon the wall. 'Cause you got no one to listen, you got no one to call. And you think I'm curious.
Mark Churchill from Line Skate Parks designed the park, and it's a skate plaza, so essentially we've taken street obstacles and put them into a plaza style facility with a bit of quirky transition chucked in there. There's something for everyone. We've obviously, it's very open plan, and we've got blocks, rails, there's obviously like a mini ramp in the corner, but just a few unique features which, you know, no one else really has, which is like the bowled out quarter pipe at the end with extensions and full coping on. There's just so many lines up there that although when it gets busy, there's a lot of people using it, don't tend to get into trouble because you can just switch the lines through the park. It's amazing to ride. Last weekend we had people who travelled down for 2 days from Newcastle. That's a 5.5 hour journey, which speaks volumes. But every day, you know, people travel up to 3 hours to come to our facility, which is just amazing for Cirencester.
So go on, you'll continue with your nose so open wide, knocking on the door that says, hurry, come inside. But don't bother to buy insurance, 'cause you've already died. And you can't be serious.
Standard skateboarding and BMXing, which will come out of Cirencester over the next few years, is going to be, you know, incredible. It's amazing. I mean, with a facility like that, I don't see how these kids can't get really good.
Dancing Rosemary, disappearing Sister Ruth. It's just your yellow appetite that has you choking on the truth. You gave in, you gave out. Outlive your dreams of youth. I know you're lonely. I know you're lonely. I know you're lonely.
Thanks for your time, and you can thank me for mine. And after that said, forget it. Bag it, man.
That wouldn't have been possible without the efforts of Cirencester Town Council and their support and commitment to providing this facility, and, you know, Mark Churchill from Line Skate Parks for the design and the build. As I said, just a dream, and they've made it come true.